Hey Wolfgang, take a look what I recently saw.
Oh yeah, I've seen that quite a few times myself. Truck drivers who are on the road for long periods and wash their clothes by themselves use the wipers as a clothesline. They hang up clothes hangers and lay their clothes directly over the wiper.
Yes, you can use the wiper like that, but it is better to avoid it. Doing so damage the wiper blades.
You're right. And now we will take a closer look why an undamaged wiper blade is so important. Over time, the wiper rubber can deform, develop cracks, and the edge of the wiping rubber wears off. This not only leads to poor wiping performance, but can also be very dangerous. Streaks caused by the damaged wiper rubber, for instance, can seriously restrict the driver's visibility. Hence, the wiper rubber is one of the crucial components of the wiper. But before we dive deeper into the wiper rubber, Benedict will explain how wiping on the windshield actually works.
There are different wiping systems depending on the vehicle type and windshield. However, what happens on the windshield is always the same. The rubber edge of the wiper rubber glides over the windshield on a thin layer of water. This layer evaporates immediately after the wiping motion. Therefore, the functionality of the rubber edge and the quality of the wiper rubber are crucial for achieving good wiping results.
The twin wiper from Bosch offers outstanding wiping performance. It has a precisely cut wiper rubber edge with a smooth running coating. This allows it to glide smoothly over the windscreen. The highly developed synthetic wiper rubber consists of two components, thus the name twin. It is particularly robust and resistant to environmental influences. Bosch wipers therefore offer commercial vehicle drivers a clear view and a high level of long-lasting safety. If the wiper gets dirty, we recommend removing the coarse dirt and carefully wiping the rubber with a damp cloth. But please don't repeat this too often, because the dark color on the wiper rubber is not actually dirt, but the graphite coating. Benedict will briefly explain why graphite is used here.
Many people are familiar with graphite from everyday life. For example, as pencil lead. Graphite is a mineral with unique physical properties. Its durability and high resistance against various chemicals are particularly outstanding. Thanks for the graphite coating, first of all, the wiper rubber is better protected against windscreen cleaner, for example. On top of that, there is less abrasion and wear during wiping. On the other hand, the graphite coating ensures a smooth gliding over the windscreen without annoying squeaking noises or rattling.
And for those who don't want black marks on their freshly washed t-shirt, it's best not to lay it over the wiper. Not only does the wiper rubber contribute to excellent wiping results, but the metal bracket system also plays a crucial role. The robust, full metal system of the twin wiper offers triple corrosion protection, enhancing its lifetime even in extreme weather conditions. The bracket claws and a flexible spring strip distribute pressure evenly on the rubber, which does the wiping on the windshield. The twin wiper is torsion resistant, which is particularly important for long wiper lengths to ensure stability and smooth gliding over the windshield.
The longest wiper in the Bosch wiper portfolio is a twin of the bus range. It measures 1 meter in length and owns all the twin features we have mentioned earlier. Additionally, the end caps provide even more long-lasting stability.
Just for a comparison, this is the shortest wiper in the Bosch commercial vehicle portfolio, measuring 400 millimeters in length. And this is the shortest wiper in the entire Bosch range, a rear blade measuring only 180 millimeters.
Bosch offers not only the twin, but also the aero twin wiper for commercial vehicles. The first difference you will notice is the design. The aero twin is a flat blade wiper. Two tailored Evodium steel springs ensure an evenly distributed pressure of the wiper on the windshield, perfectly conforming to the shape of the screen.
Another difference between Twin and Aero Twin is that instead of the graphite coating on the wiper rubber, the Aero Twin wiper features the patented Power Protection Plus technology, called PPP, a type of vulcanized powder coating. The wiper rubber with long life formula is even more resilient against environmental factors and debris on the windshield, ensuring quiet wiping, no squeaks or rattling.
Don't forget to hit the like button.
And for more information, go to our website. You find the link down below.